And the pass was intercepted. Coming on Yandle. He'll get a shot here if he wants. Centered it. That didn't work. And then Yandle centered it a second time, and Gagne missed it. One on one. Make it three on one as they catch up for Scheifele. Enjoying the rush. Scheifele waited and Song gave him the puck, and he scored. 3-1 Winnipeg.
Well, Yandle just takes off twice in this shift. The centering pass doesn't work, and then Yandle just chips it back right back into the middle of the ice, and that creates a 3-on-1 for the Jets. And I love this finish by Bufflin. I mean, he just delays after Scheifele throws it across, waits for the goaltender Smith to go down, and just with those soft hands for a big man, just chips it up over top of Smith to give the cushion that the Jets have been looking for.